Right, first up, we will have number 30 from the Philippines, Emily Guia.
Number 32, Deborah Chong.
Turn to your right, please.
No fighting.
We got the refugees.
No fighting. No fighting. Shakira, Shakira.
I never really knew that she could dance.
Wanna turn facing the back, please.
She make up her head, wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama? Bonita. Picasso.
Shakira, Shakira.
Oh, baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad.
Wanna turn facing the right, please.
Be wise and keep on reading the signs of my body.
Wanna turn facing the front, please?
Don't you see, baby, this is perfection.
Hey, girl, I can see your body moving. And it's driving me crazy. And I didn't have the slightest idea until I saw you dancing. Yeah. And when you walk up on the dance floor, nobody can not ignore the way you move your body, girl. And everything's so unexpected, the way you write it.
All right, ladies, stand by for your quarter turns. Quarter turn to your right, please. Quarter turn, if you're right, facing the back, please.
Lucky you were born that far away, so we could both make fun of distance. Lucky that I love a foreign land for the lucky fact of the
quarter turn, again, please. Quarter turn, facing the front, please.
From China, number 45, Li Shanshan.
Thank you, Shanshan. Next up, number 46 from China, Chu Dan Dan. Thank you, Dan Dan. Ladies, can I invite you to step out to the line, please? Right, ladies, want to turn to your right, please. Another quarter turn facing the back, please.
We should die tonight. We should all die together. Raise a glass of wine for the last time.
Another quarter turn, please.
Prepare as we will. Watch the flames burn over and over. Mountainside. Desolation comes upon
us. A quarter turn facing the front, please.
Now I see fire. Inside the mountain, I see fire.
Thank you, ladies. Ladies and gentlemen, your tall class.
Round of applause. So, Jason, while we're waiting for our next category of competitors, you know, posing is just so key to competition. You know, what are the things that athletes need to be mindful of when they are on stage and they're trying to hold that beautiful muscle tone and that strength and showcase that?
Absolutely. So when athletes get up on stage, they want to showcase their best muscle parts, right, the body parts. So every single routine that they have and showing for you are showcasing the best parts of the physique. And it's not easy to hold a pose when they're all dried up and really hungry on stage, right? So you got to make sure you keep your smile on, have eye contact with everybody, hit your best poses, and every muscle part has to be flexed.
And to hold that pose for seconds may seem like an eternity for these athletes, you know? How much prep goes into, obviously you're doing your training every day and all that, but when it comes to posing and practicing, you know, how much time do athletes dedicate to making sure that they can do these awesome, awesome positions?
That's a good question. I think posing is definitely one of the critical parts of bodybuilding or men's physique. When you get up on stage, that's what you want to showcase, all your strengths and your muscles. So I think a lot of bodybuilders do that mostly up on stage, and after they, you know, finish their workouts, just head to the mirror, they pose and for hours and hours to make sure to get it perfect and get the transition really smooth.
At this point, do friends and family help in that? Or is it a private affair?
Absolutely. So I think most of them probably get their partners to, you know, critique them, to get the coaches. They may even take some videos and show the coaches, and then the coaches from there would tell them what they should work on, how they should pose, how they should transition, so on and so forth. All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Coming in second place, from Singapore, Gina Chan.
Our hearts alive, fire storms, and when they strike,
and that leaves us with your winner, Sarah Burgess.
Elite to help present the prizes. Number 32, Deborah Chong.
You're from white, perfect strangers in the night. Here we are, come together to the world.
Coming in third place, from Malaysia, Antonia Lorraine Nicomedes. Remaining two, who will take the first place?
And in second place, from Singapore, number 34, Azila Erickson.
Ladies and gentlemen, that leaves you with your winner, from the Philippines, Emily Guia. Thank you, ladies.
All right, here we go. Coming in third place from Malaysia, Deborah Chong, number 32.
My life is brilliant. Is pure. I saw an angel.
Now coming up in second place,
Adam Shaw
from China.
Smiled at me on the subway.
Number 45, Lee Shan Shan.
With another man, but I won't lose no sleep on that, cause I've got a plan. You're beautiful.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that leaves you with your winner from China, number 46, Chu Dan Dan.
I saw your face in a crowded place, and I don't know what to do, cause I'll never be with you. Yes, she caught my eye as we walked on.